behalf of the Qasim Osman family and Charles Latif family, I'd also like to welcome all our guests here to today's function. I'd like to call upon our brother Ali to say a few words now.
The Arabic word of Kareem has a multiple number of translations in the English language. Generous, kind, caring, giving, etc. A quality and characteristic that is present in common to the children of Uncle Yusuf and Auntie Nisha. Omar, of course, over the last 4 years, has become less of a friend and more of a sibling, and despite the amount, despite almost 2 years of age difference between us, it is sometimes difficult not to see him as an older brother. His kindness, gentle and calm persona make him a wonderful example for those of us that are still to be married. Omar, congratulations, and I hope that you never forget to continue displaying the characteristics that make Farah vulnerable. Farah, I'm sure you've heard about how much time Omar and I spend at the shop, and I'm sure and I truly believe that love is a reflection and pride of the work that you take and the work that you do. It permeates into your daily routine and develops into contentment. Inshallah, the both of you will always be happy and in love. Let your smiles be the first words in the morning and your kindness be the anchor that makes a rainy day an easy one. But enough of philosophy of love, for me at least. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Ali Sadiq, and although there is no blood relation between me and the Osman family, but this afternoon, I am honored to call Farah my sister-in-law.
And now Farah's brother Qasim to speak on behalf of the Musa Ghani and Abu families.
Firstly, I think it would be appropriate to start by thanking Allah for everything we have been blessed with this last week. It is with great pleasure that I stand here in front of you on behalf of my parents, Shabir and Julie Musa. It is difficult to express our gratitude to you. So I'll just start by saying a big thank you in particular to Uncle Yusuf and Auntie Munisha for your amazing and warm welcome here today. We can feel rest assured that our sister is in good hands. To all of those who have traveled from far, your acceptance of our invitation is moving. We pray that your journey home is safe, inshallah. Once again, I just want to thank Uncle Amir and Auntie Shirin, who have spent this week with us from London. Your presence in our home was joyful and will surely be missed. I heard today is your wedding anniversary. Happy 38 years. Farah and Umar, I hope you can take some inspiration from this. To all our friends and family, thank you for all the support and love. We will surely miss all the late nights and laughter.
Now Farah Abu Bakr Qasim would like to come and say a few words.
My name is Abu Bakr, and I have been given the honor of presenting the vote of thanks for this afternoon. I would like to emphasize the significance of this marriage. Both Umar and Farah are very close friends of mine, and I was both of their friends through their awkward teenage years. So basically, I'm in the perfect position to share their most humiliating experiences. But luckily for them, I will not embarrass them in front of the in-laws, since they probably know equally as humiliating things about me and my wedding is yet to come. I had an extremely difficult time cutting the speech down to a reasonable length. In fact, at one point, it ran over an hour and 15 minutes. And since I know how much everyone loves speeches, eventually I came up with a compromise. I'll read you the 5-minute long version, and then after that, an unabridged one, and you can decide which one you like best. Anyway, back to the important stuff. On behalf of the Qasim Osman family and the Charles Lateef family, and of course the newly wedded couple, I would like to thank all those who took time to attend this function, especially those from out of town. Your presence here today is truly appreciated. And also to those who made this entire week possible. It could not be done without you. Most of all, I would like to thank Farah's parents, Uncle Shabir and Auntie Julie, for the spectacular function that was last night. We all thoroughly enjoyed ourselves. Umar and Farah, I wish you all the best for your future together. May it be a blessed one, inshallah. And may your children all be as cool as Farah's grandfather, Uncle Musi. As lunch is my favorite time of the day, and by the looks on many of your faces, the favorite time of yours too, I won't take up much more of your time. I hope that each and every one of you has an amazing afternoon, and I wish those of you who are traveling far distances a safe journey home. Also, Umar would like to wish his best friend Mohammed Bamji a very happy birthday.
Okay, I'd like to call upon my cousin Hafiz Mohammed Osman to come and recite the final dua.
والسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.